Easy RV organization hack. I was tired of how disorganized my bobby pins and hair ties were, so I bought this double-sided tackle box for less than $5, and I was able to organize everything in both sides. It looks way better, and it's easier for me to find things when I need them in a hurry now. Let me know what you think down in the comments. Is this something that you would do? And what RV organization tips do you want me to share next? Link in the stories.